Check this out, guys. The scorecards from the judges from the Canelo Bivol card is something very, very unique, bizarre, strange. I don't know how you want to say it. All three judges scored the fight identical. Never seen this in my life. I've covered boxing for 15 years. I've seen a million different kinds of scorecards. They each gave Canelo the first four rounds. Then they gave Bivol the next four. Then they gave Canelo one round. Then they gave the rest to Bivol. What are the odds of that? All scoring the same exact way for each round. I don't think there's statistically a chance for that, but check it out. Canelo Bivol, the rematch will be very interesting tonight. Bivol is celebrating his win. Canelo says he won. Some people say Bivol won. Some people say Canelo won. Some people told me a draw. It's definitely a big, big story in the world of boxing. So there you have it. Stay tuned. FeliceDudeReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sekback. You can follow me on Instagram @Ellie Sekback.